What the?
Welcome to our Moogle Emporium. Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo! For cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise. Just so you know, there are 6 more mob stools out there, Koopo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Koopo. Koopo?
Thank you.
watch, Koopa! I really can't thank you enough for bringing all the Mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopa! Welcome, Koopa! Rounding up all the Mooglets for me? Open? You're the best! Not many people know this, but the Emporium's founder, Mog, had a hard time learning how to fly. He ate a ton of Koopo nuts and practiced every day until his wings finally worked. It's such an inspiring story, Koopo. Rounding up all the Mooglets for me? Such a great help, Koopo! As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic! Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Over here! Welcome, Koopo! Rounding up all the Mooglets for me? gathering all the Mooglets, Koopo. After Mog and Mag established the very first Moogle Emporium way back when, their 7 children went on to open up branches all over the world, Koopo. Oh, I wish my Mooglets would take a page out of their book. Over here! Welcome, Koopo. Up all the Mooglets for me?
Go for it.
rounding up all the Mooglets for me? Shops would bring happiness to folks all throughout the world, Koopo. And that dream lived on, passed down to their children and their children's children, and so on, for countless generations. One day, these Mooglets will inherit that legacy, like those before them. Oh, before I forget, I have a super-duper amazing present for you! Thank you for all your help! You're gonna love it!
Koopo? Koopo!
Go on now, be good hosts and show our guest how it's done!
Koopo!
So what did you think?
Not bad, Koopo.
Now that we've been reunited, the Mooglets and I will continue our efforts to spread joy all over the world. Also, we found a bunch of rare and exotic items you won't want to miss out on. Come see for yourself, Koopo!